Hey Alex, just when you get this, just get here as fast as you can. There's someone in my house. I've seen them, but I can't find them, and I'm looked everywhere. Just get here as fast as you can. Coming.
I got here as fast as I could.
Did you run here?
No, your driveway is just really long.
Alright, I'm coming.
So you're saying someone broke into your house, snuck into your room, knocked over the lamp, and then ran away?
Exactly.
And you didn't see them because they went on the cameras outside your room?
Yeah.
I think we're dealing with a really evil person. A ghost.
No, like, I think they wanted to kill me or something, but they got spooked.
But if they wanted to kill you, you being awake wouldn't have changed anything.
But I saw someone.
Maybe it's that new medication you're taking. It's making you see things.
I know what I saw. Plus, the medication have no side effects.
Speaking of...
Thanks.
We have to find how this guy got in my house. But first...
But first what?
Some crime.
Ew.
It's not real.
Yeah, but still, it's gross.
Alright, let's go catch the bad guy. This job isn't how they describe it in the movies. It's all work and no play. It's just looking at things from every angle. I've been on the force since before I could remember. Fighting crime is all I know anymore. Sometimes you get the bad guy and sometimes you wouldn't. That's just how this job went. Some people couldn't handle that. I was one day from retirement, and I could finally spend some time with the family. I felt like my kids had grown up without me. I was excited.
I think I found something!
Coming. Yeah, I'm sorry.
I found the fly screen popped open like that. Do you reckon that's how he came in?
Yeah, doll face.
I'm gonna pretend like he didn't just say that. Do you reckon we should call the cops?
I tried, but they won't pick up.
Okay, so I'll drive down to the station.
I can come with you.
No, I think you should stay here.
Alright, I'll investigate some more.
Think you can walk into my house? Think you can watch me sleep? Nah. Say how that gonna happen? Nah! Nah! Ella?
Dion.
Who's there? I've got a gun.
Why, are you gonna kill us again?
That wasn't my fault.
If you believed that, I wouldn't be here. Don't run from me, Dion. Your fault, Dion. Dion. Dion.
Dion, get up. What are you doing?
I thought I saw... I just fell.
Okay, well, I went down to the police station and they're not open till tomorrow morning.
Police station's closed? Isn't that dangerous?
Yeah, you'd think so. Anyways, I'll just stay the night and we can both take shifts looking for the bad guy, okay?
Alright, sounds good. Alex?
Alex!
Debbie plus one sides due to smoke inhalation, and Ella was rushed off to hospital with third degree burns all over her body. Sadly, she later succumbed to her injuries. The deaths are currently being attributed to an 18-year-old boy, Dion Gear. It's your fault they're dead.
No, it's not.
You killed them, they're dead. It's all your fault.
It was an accident.
It should have been you that's dead instead. You killed them. You did it. It's all your fault.
Hello? They put me on my bed. There's just, you, come on. Just, you gotta see it. I swear it was in here a second ago. There was a camera and.
Are you sure you didn't imagine it?
It was so realistic, I couldn't have.
Are you having any of the like hyper-realistic hallucinations?
Yeah, but how did you know?
You're downing those pills like Tic Tacs. Have you been seeing your mother and sister?
How on earth would you know that?
That's what these experimental grief meds do. They materialize your guilt so that you can overcome it.
How'd you know they were grief meds?
For God's sakes, Dion, what was left of your family died in a house fire a couple of days ago. What other meds would you be on? If they can make you see your dead family, then they can make you see a nanny cam and the teddy bear.
I'm not crazy. There's someone living in my goddamn house. I'm not crazy. I know what I saw.
Sure about that?
Go away! Wasn't my fault!
Oh really? Let me show you something.
Hey man, what's happening? Nothing. Oh, that sounds sick. No, I'll be over in a second. It's no secret. You feel better.
Tomorrow, okay?
Take a good hard look. This is the last time you're ever gonna see this. Alex, help!
I just need you to listen.
What? You're with him?
Just listen.
I haven't been living in your house. You've been living in my lab. We've been testing experimental medication on you. Medication for stuff that doesn't already have treatment. In your case,
grief.
So, why are you even sneaking into my room? How did you even get in here?
Why me? We have a secret entrance behind your mirror. We've been resetting your memories every week.
After the fire, you started hurting yourself and those around you.
The fire was like 4 weeks ago.
You're pretty slow, aren't you? If the fire was 4 weeks ago, why would you be sitting in your house? It took us a year to build this replica.
Dion, the fire was 4 years ago.
Wait, this feels kind of familiar.
What does?
Being tied up in the third act.
Probably. This has happened before.
Huh? This exact thing?
Oh my god. You really are the same every time. Of course this exact same thing doesn't happen. One of our members, who has now been fired, knocked over a lamp. We could have just reset you then, but we were curious on how you would proceed.
Why are you telling me this?
Because we're gonna reset you now.
Fuck!
At least you're helping people now. It's better than sitting around doing nothing with your life. At least you're helping people now.
Don't run from me, Dion.
You started hurting yourself and getting around you.
Better than sitting around doing nothing with your life. Your fault, Dion. It's no secret. You feel better if you cry when waking. Don't you sometimes think it's real, but it's only false emotions that you feel if you're